Hello everyone and welcome to iTech Blue. I am Andrew and today we are going to look at the newest D23 magazine, the Fall 2012 issue. As you can see on the screen here, it comes in a blue exterior, clearly marked D23, the official Disney fan club. It opens just like this and we could see the Disney 23 magazine safely secured under these layers. Once taken out of the enclosure, we can see the actual magazine on the left and the unique D23 prize on the right.
The gift for this edition is a selection of Cars Land postcards, but I did not open it.
As we look at the magazine here, we could see the cover features the new Cars Land in Disney's California Adventure. Even though it is hard to see, it does say Fall 2012 faintly in the mountains there. It says it has the Cars Land symbol, the Ultimate Insider's Manual. Plus, inside we see a look at the new Disneyland features, such as Buena Vista Street, Paradise Pier, and more. And an inside look at the ABC's Once Upon a Time TV show and Tim Burton's new movie, Frankenweenie. The back is a continuation of the front, featuring Luigi, Mater, and Guido, still with Cars Land in the background. Once we take the wrapping off, we can look inside to see the table of contents.
Now let's take a look at the table of contents. The articles that I am most looking forward to are National Treasures about the Walt Disney Archives, Frankenweenie, Cars Land, and Remembering Ray Bradbury. And to end this edition, let's take a look at some stills from inside the magazine.